Much too cruel. That girl is so dangerous.